Alright, guys.
Back to animes.
Back to anime. You thought that was the end with Blazblue, but no, you're wrong.
You know,
Dandy? We have way more anime coming. Oh, Atlas, for some reason, made this.
Man, make Atlas!
Aquapazza
didn't make it either. Like, they just have the character.
Next, Amu. Oh, God.
You know what they made?
They might have.
They made fucking Arcana Heart.
They made. They made that game. That's too much fun.
Aquapazza
Dream Match. If you know what
Aquapizza.
If you know what Aquapazza is, they make a bunch of shit. They make a bunch of visual novels and stuff.
Oh. So it's literally just gonna be a bunch of visual novel characters?
Yes.
Yeah.
Tears of Tiara is actually an anime, and
It was an anime
visual novel JRPG thing. Strategy RPG. I don't fucking know. I just seen the anime and played part of the game on PlayStation.
I don't know what Malky is. I just know because she's in Toho. She's in the old ass Toho games.
Wait, she's in Toho? Canon to Toho?
No, she's not canon to Toho. She's appears in like Reimu wants a maid, and she wants a robot maid. So then when she talks, that like shows like a thought bubble or something. Like, basically, assumes like you don't put the. Actually, I think she does get Malty first, but it's like, oh wait, then the character like breaks the fourth wall. We can't do that because of copyright reasons. So she gets her own green-haired robot maid.
This is anime, yep.
Are we gonna get the Nitro Plus game?
Wait, are we gonna get what?
Are we gonna get the Nitro Plus game or fucking?
Oh, you're talking about Dengeki Blue.
No, like Nitro Plus how that's.
About EFZ.
Eternal Fighter Zero.
Never heard of that.
It's Toho Fighter before Toho Fighter. It has Clannad characters,
okay.
I think.
Yeah.
And Air characters.
But yeah, it's there's Dengeki Bukura Fighting Climax, and that has Kirito.
I'm gonna pick what I know. One of the only main characters, only male characters. Is this even the only main characters?
No, there's three male characters.
Okay, but like, everybody else is female.
Yeah, because that's the thing I said, it's not a straight all-female fighting game, and it's not an all-female character plus one male. It's multiple female, three male characters. It's very strange. It's very strange. There's three male characters.
I don't.
It's default,
fuck it.
Why are we playing?
Default man.
We're playing anime, shut up.
It's fun.
Okay.
I really like the girl in the glasses, she's cute.
They don't even look like they should be in a fighting game.
No, they don't.
They're supposed to.
That's the whole point of this.
Okay.
Is Kirin not supposed to be in a fighting game? No.
Look at that fucking shitty ass jab.
See, look at these jab animations.
Kirino.
like, my sister can't be this cute, that fucking anime. Visual novel. That's not a visual novel, but just visual novel.
That was a Shoryu. Sorta.
Oh,
I have no idea what I'm doing with this fucking game.
Tamaki's cool because like you do a grab and you churn butter and
you churn butter after the grab to do extra additional damage.
I can just do that because I'm a sorcerer slash sword dude slash demon. Don't try to make me explain to you the TR because I'm not.
That's like the series is from.
What's it called again?
Tears of Tiara. Had like multiple games, like one anime that was better than
Fucker, drain him a meter? I'll kill you!
Better than the actual game.
How is he supposed to grab if he doesn't have meter? Also, we may get to see it. He's a grappler. Tamaki's a grappler.
Yep.
Now, what's the one thing that would be really, really terrifying for grappling? I mean, not magnets. Not magnets on her hands.
Besides magnets on her hands.
What?
No, we'll get to that when we get to that.
Oh.
If I get to that.
So she's a grappler. And you know how Tanger's a grappler and he's really terrifying. He's got magnets on his hands. Yeah. Now, there's something more terrifying than magnets that you could give a character, that you could give a grappler.
What?
God damn it. Okay.
Range?
How are you grabbing this?
Like range grapple or what?
Slowing down time!
What
the fuck?
She's a grappler that can time stop.
What?
The world?
Oh, why can't she time stop?
Because so she can grab harder.
Oh my god.
So we Dio? You Dio in here now? that world, though?
Whoop! She's the best!
She's fucking... I don't even...
Well, she's not the best character, not by long, the best character is fucking
dumb. Best character's really
dumb. She would be really good if she had Dio's colors. That's another thing that we should play. We should play, JoJo.
Which one?
All-Star Battle. Well, we should honestly play both, just
one,
so we can...
One on the top tier, Joseph.
And New Kakyoin.
New Kakyoin.
Posen. Anyway, is New Kakyoin in All-Star Battle, though?
Probably.
Like
no, with the sunglasses. Like, yes. I just want... Oh, my God, yes, we can play that. I do like more damage.
Jesus. You've done little damage because you have 2 health bars. So you've done a health bar and more worth of damage. Mm-hmm.
And this random... And random dog! Random dog! Alright, but now to get serious, I guess.
Time to get semi-serious with this so totally serious game.
Oh yeah.
It's whole serious.
Karulao.
What?
Sword.
Oh.
Berserk.
Okay.
Female berserk.
Yep. I promise I am not a weeaboo.
I promise I'm not a weeb, I swear!
I swear.
Mama, I swear I'm not a weeb!
How do you do, fellow gaijin?
Crab fest.
Most of these games you're playing, I don't own, so...
But this is Berserk, though.
Look at this Berserk-ass shit.
It's like a...
Iaphosis.
What's with Mega Tits back there with the wings?
I forget how to assist.
Triangle, I think.
Nope. Circle. Everything's backwards.
Ichi-ni-san, how fuck
up. I'm still. Why is there a big blue bird lady?
She's my assist.
What I really want to know is why is there a fucking crab spinning around?
Yeah, that.
Crab fest!
What the fuck?
Crab fest! 2013, 2014, I don't know when this game came out.
I can't believe it. Oh, I'm a giant boar!
No, it's more so this is Crab Fest 2012 plus X.
Plus X.
2012 plus X. Not eating crab.
Crab. What the fuck was...
Grab animations.
That's one suplex I want to get, but I'll get out of here.
You do have the air, too. You just have an anti-air punch.
Oh, she has a bad kick.
How many dojos have you guys read in your lifetime?
I've never read.
What about you, D-Lo? I know you've read some.
Too many!
Oh, boy. What's the most recent one you read?
Oh, dear.
Yeah, tell me about that story.
Air Thermidor!
what the fuck is the Ball of Darkness?
Air Thermidor.
Second period, over.
So, are we getting your most recent doujin?
I also like how your assist laughs. His assist laughs for him.
Who's who?
I'm Sword.
I'm Skullgirl.
Okay. Just
give me until after this match, I'll check.
Skullgirl with a purse. Okay.
Anime. Just don't question it. Don't question anime. What I want to get is, why is this game with 2 health bars?
To make it look like the match is, I don't know.
Well, we gotta do it better than
the of all the things to take from Naruto. I would think you would not want to take the 2 health bars.
I was gonna say, Will Sun's gotta do it better than DC. What the fuck was that DC fighting called?
What, Mortal Kombat versus DC?
Injustice.
The actual Injustice?
There you go. Injustice.
No, that was a game. That was a game that existed.
Yeah, Injustice. Oh boy.
The only other game I know of that does the two health. That's the only fighting game I've seen that does two health meters, but then that's not like, it's like two.
I'm sure Dissidia Final Fantasy.
I've never played it.
Dissidia does not.
Oh. Crazy.
That should be another video. Nah, we can't do a fucking video on Dissidia. That's impossible.
Not really.
The PSP cat is there like an actual.
Oh
PSP
no, I don't know which one it is.
What?
Oh wait, I'm guessing it's Hurricane and Yuki.
What?
What? There's two people that have that sing a song that as their assist they sing a song that has an effect on the battlefield.
Oh.
And I'm guessing Yuki is the one that has the ice one that I'm trying that I'm thinking of. Because her name's Yuki.
Yuki.
Oh. No, oh yeah, it was some Two Who on. It was actually pretty funny.
Oh, okay.
It, like, it was a parody of One Punch Man.
Oh, okay.
basic strategy, apologize. Advanced strategy, throw books.
Okay.
I'm Marissa with Genos and fucking... That was fucking...
Damn, I need to start watching that.
Saitama.
I need to actually sit down and watch that show.
Wasn't lewd at all.
Fucking Saitama.
Wow. What the fuck? Okay, we're just throwing books now.
Basic strategy, apologize. Advanced strategy, throw books.
God, I'm trying to remember the arrow shit.
So
there we
stupid.
Go.
Welcome to fighting games.
You can shoot the books.
Shoot the book. But yet they have limited arrows, so.
And I have
fighting
unlimited
games,
books.
Shoujo edition.
And I have unlimited books.
Cause knowledge is power!
Just shoot the fuck out of those books. Yo, fuck knowledge.
It's gonna make a Discworld reference, but I don't believe that Discworld to do that.
I keep on hearing about Discworld, but Discworld is...
It's a book series.
I know it's a book series. I know Discworld, but I don't.
This
Discworld.
Is the most stiff.
Start with
this is the most stiff fighting game I've ever played.
Look up the.
It's like no momentum.
The
at
town
all.
Guard. Look up the town. No, you guessed right.
We could be playing P4 with no mix-ups.
Hell yeah! But I forgot to bring P4 today, so we're dealing with this. We could have had P4, guys, but we decided
books.
we have to play doujin ass anime game.
Was she cleaning the floor of the book?
I just can't. How the fuck do I even approach you?
And now she's being crybaby. What the? What is this chick doing? What? Oh god, those snowflakes did that, of course. Like,
god damn it.
He was fucking stupid!
Basic strategy, apologize. Advanced strategy, throw books.
I haven't seen her apologize, but I've seen her throw books. I've seen her act like a crybaby on the ground.
She's
like, do that!
Like she's always saying, come in the side! Come in the
side!
You can't hear it.
Nothing. Just nothing works.
Stationary bicycle kick! What?
This is what full goal railing it looks like right now, ladies and gentlemen. Just sitting there and just letting the arrows just hit you. Except in the form of books.
Fuck it. Let's get out of the way.
Oh boy.
One guy looks like he's wearing a Mononoke mask in the top right. Oh, now he's gone. What the fuck? Wait. This is separate rosters for assists and.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
I wish it was the second character's light screen, but. Nope.
I can't decide if I'd rather be a second character, but actually, if it's just it's actually kind of interesting. It's interesting, but disappointing.
Controls are fucked up on that controller.
Well, I suggest you get good.
Look at her quick learner.
Oh, what the fuck? Is this like an anime convention?
Yes!
We're at an anime convention, yes.
What? Okay.
Is that Ragna on the poster over there?
Wait, is that Ragna? I can't see.
No. Yeah.
It looks like fake ass Ragna.
No, like they're selling our merch, man. So.
This is what.
Are they actual like?
Yeah. Yeah, like they're selling our merch.
Look for.
Because like you were just playing with him a few minutes ago.
Oh, that's the sword guy.
Look forward to our video of anime, of the squad goes to Anime Iowa.
Robomate looks, or Multi looks familiar.
This is, the fact that we're on a stage is literally just anime getting into it. Nice. It's blowing my mind.
There's some mecha shit, I think, or is it just an armored dude?
Is that face day not? Okay, I'm not sure.
Oh, that looks accurate. The mecha fighting the monster, what is that? Like, right behind him right now.
It's nothing, just generic anime shit. Just let it happen.
Damn, it actually looks kind of interesting.
God damn it, Multi! You spend!
Spin to win.
Spin to win.
Spin to win. Spin to win.
That does look like some Raga fucking shit, though. Yeah.
But he's in this game.
Hold on, where are you pointing at?
That red poster right there with my hair. Right by the chip
right
with the
side. Right there.
That looks like what's her face from.
No, I kind of like the poster. Poster.
The girl with the black. And the really small one, yeah, that's Shane.
No, not the small one, the rectangle. Here, like, kind of go back over there.
Gotta fucking show things.
Right there.
Right.
You were just playing as him.
Oh,
right there.
Yeah, Arwen. It's Arwen.
Yeah, like the two art posters over there, and.
Yeah, I don't know what it's like. Yeah, it's fucking Arwen.
Comic party.
Come to your local anime convention today. For $39.99, you can get this weeb ass shit.
Shit like this will be going down, except it will only be about,
god damn it,
a fifth as impressive looking.
Well, I'm sure if someone's multiplaying as a cosplaying as Multi, they'll be there to clean the floor.
It's like I'm just mopping up the floor, everyone. Is that a gun?
Yeah.
Was that a gun?
Just
straight up a
gun?
Just straight up a fucking gun.
Is that a gun?
Is that a Luger?
No, it's not a Luger. Is Multi sweeping up, just mopping up the floor? Is that a fucking gun? Like, it's just straight up a gun.
It's a fucking gun! What the fuck?
That one comment in fucking Salty Battle read me the other day, and it was fucking Grimace. He's like, this nigga has a fucking gun? Like, what? About what? I was watching the Salty Vet match, and it was just, one of the characters was a fucking Green Grimace, and he pulls out a fucking gun, and one of the comments was like, this nigga has a gun? What?
That's fucking Yu-Gi-Oh's in the background.
Yeah, what is,
too.
That's what I was asking about. What is that?
I have no idea!
Is that an actual series, or is that just there?
I don't know.
And who's Emo Man above random?
Not emo, he's an elf.
Well, the character portrait down there makes him look edgy.
Alright, time to play as...
Edgemaster Cash.
Overall?
Time to play as... Heel Girl.
I'm guessing there's no male assists.
No.
This character's name seems trustworthy.
Leader or...
Liar.
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 Seems trustworthy.
She's your water mage. Broski.
Or leader. Actually, how is this supposed to be pronounced?
I'm assuming liar. Or Luler. Luler.
I don't give a fuck. I'm trying to pronounce her name.
Lur.
I have no attachment to Tears of Terror other than the fact that, yeah, I just saw it and that's it. I just saw an anime and I was like, oh, it's cool.
Fuck, what's the last anime I watched through?
It wasn't the last anime.
No, like, I'm just trying to remember. Like
the last one you actually sat down and watched.
Yeah.
Why is she still fucking floating? What the fuck?
The last anime I actually, like, not watched the movie, the last time I actually watched anime, I was Devilman versus Cyborg 009 on Netflix.
I still can't believe that's a thing.
Yes, that was my entire reason for watching it. Like, this is a thing?
Shin versus Neo Getter. The last anime I watched.
The last anime I watched.
I still need to watch Kira War again.
The last anime I watched was last Saturday, which was JoJo Diamonds on Regular.
Not
get...
like I'm completely through. It's like last anime I watched was fucking.
Yeah. Oh, the completely through? One Punch Man.
I don't know. Shinsuke Iori probably from the New World.
I can get into the Tohoku trash, like Philo.
I really want to watch more Garo, because that's really good.
I got
low. I still can't find a site. Like, you.
show me that Facebook thing, but I can't find the...
I can show you. I think it's like a drama thing.
Or is it like a...
It's like his anime set for Japanese dramas or something like that.
There's illegal sites, everyone, for you.
I already know about fucking kids anime. It's been shut down.
Probably shouldn't be talking about that on the fucking this, though.
Okay.
Just go to free TV shows.
You can go to Crunchyroll. Let's promote Crunchyroll. Hey,
yeah,
guys, go to Crunchyroll.com.
Well,
you get spammed with fucking ads.
Crunchyroll, I would love you a lot more if you showed me Toku Tracker Size Ultraman.
I mean,
just saying.
Well, I mean, and there's Funimation site. There's like official sites to go to do these shit. Like, you know,
right, but like outside of Kamen Rider, you can't watch Kamen Rider officially.
You really can't.
You cannot.
Like, I don't even watch Kamen Rider. I know you can't watch that outside of whatever these illegal sites.
And I hate it.
And I hate Crunchyroll because you're just gonna get spammed with ads, like worse than YouTube, where someone just puts like.
It's the only good fucking assist.
Oob lady.
Yeah.
Why?
She has Air Thermidor.
Air Thermidor.
Oh, that.
It's like, I don't like Adblock, but like, I can understand why people use it, because like, people on YouTube will just like put 20 ads in one video. I'm just like, okay. Okay, calm down, Mr. Greedy Man.
Shit, I haven't seen that.
Like, two best friends,
I'll
just say an example. Has
Toka. I ended up doing cool shit with her and not knowing
like,
what
one of
I
their
did.
Videos has like 10 ads on it. Pat, you might want to get on that, but yeah. Eat the
Oh, no.
We meet Tsurugi. We biking. We Hoffman.
You're not Alexander.
Is biking reveal?
Alexander the Great.
Is biking reveal for Revelator yet?
Does anyone want to play Jack?
It's
after
dinner.
What? Play what?
Jack after dinner. This family stinks.
What's that?
You'll never guess what's for breakfast.
Pancakes!
Oh no, the Thermidors ate each other!
What's that from?
Powerpuff Girls.
The
oh my, is that like the
old one or new one?
Old one.
Okay. Is that like the crazy like
family?
The family and the dad goes crazy and tries to become a supervillain or something?
Eat your pee, Professor!
I miss old Powerpuff Girls. I was on Twitter today, and I was like, and someone posted like the new Powerpuff Girls is great, and I couldn't tell if they're being sarcastic or not. I didn't know if I wanted to reply leave it alone.
It's not okay.
It's really
not. It's not something that should be acceptable.
I saw a different episode.
Would you
it just
to...
seemed harmless. I was disappointed, but I wasn't offended.
Logan, I have a video to show you.
In that show, though.
Logan, I have a video to show you after we're done.
unless it gets like. Unless they plan for later episodes to get as gory as the original, I don't
know.
No,
that's not the reason
long.
Why it's bad.
I don't see it lasting long.
It won't, as long as the backlash that it's getting right now.
Yeah, but Teen Titans Go got backlash too.
But that's still going.
Yeah, I don't understand why that's still going. Well,
the same reason why fucking Johnny Test is still going.
It's not.
They finally killed it.
They finally
replaced
killed
it with.
Okay, thank God.
They replaced it with
Teen Titans Go.
Teen Titans Go and. I'll admit, Teen Titans Go is better, but still.
How many seasons does Johnny Test even have?
Too many.
As many seasons as Canadian television will grant them.
So
I don't understand why it lasts so long either.
As many seasons as Canadian television will grant them.
Johnny Test
for.
Was good in season one, and that's it.
Season one was okay, and that's when the animation actually looked good.
Good.
And
then they switched to this fucking
shitty flash.
That
shitty
show
really
never
bad.
Looked good.
And
that
then
show
we
never
gotta
looked
have,
good. It never
it
was.
It looked
good.
Better in the first season.
Season one actually had good
season,
animation.
I don't know about good, but it looked normal. Everything after it just looked lazy flash.
And then Johnny Test has these fucking whip sound effects that just happen like every 5 seconds, like whip.
I've never watched the show that much, but
it's pretty.
I will give Titan Titans Go this. It is occasionally hilarious in a really just grim way. There are moments that are actually pretty hilarious.
I don't get it. Can we bring back old Teen Titans? No, it wouldn't be as good because remakes are terrible.
Or an actual continuation, that'd be fucking great.
It wouldn't be a good one.
No, we'll just put on new
nice.
Shoes and keep going.
Put new shoes and keep going, man.
Oh my god, damn it. Fucking Inuyasha.
They'll forever be the worst ending to any anime.
What, Inuyasha?
The original ending of Inuyasha.
What was it?
She changes her shoes! The end!
Yeah. Well, it's, I mean, it's supposed to be some metaphor, but the metaphor gets completely lost.
Nothing is resolved. Literally nothing.
Literally nothing is resolved.
Wow. They wear shoes and they continue the adventure.
It is like the worst.
And like obviously the manga was still going, and they went back and did an actual.
Did
wait, the manga is still going for Inuyasha?
No, it ended a while.
No, like the manga ended, but like okay. But like the reason why the Inuyasha anime, like way back when dinosaurs roamed the earth, had the ending it did, is because the manga was still going.
And people hated it.
Or they could do the fairy tale thing where they just stop when the manga is getting or the anime is getting close to the manga, and they continue when it gets farther enough along.
Hell,
I don't know why it's so hard for...
Put on Temple Moto.
Worst case scenario, go to Phil or Hell.
No, we don't.
Pull original Full Metal Alchemist.
Do a different ending.
Is that the reason why the filler happened in Full Metal?
There's no filler in Full Metal Alchemist.
It just had a different ending. The original series
had a different ending. It didn't have a different ending. It just completely fucking...
Completely different story.
Derailed.
Yeah.
I actually liked it. Honestly, as an anime at least, I liked the way the story was told.
I mean, I liked Full Metal Alchemist, but
I
like,
still
like
Brotherhood.
Like, it's not,
like, it's not bad, though.
I honestly just don't like Brotherhood all that much. I
like Brotherhood because it's close to the manga. Like,
I just like it because I like that tone better. That, like, whiplash tone.
I guess she sings, too.
I know, but the other one sings a better song. She sings Icy Song.
Was that a buff?
I don't know what he does.
Let it go in Japanese.
I don't know what that is.
Frozen.
I don't know what that is.
Song, Let It Go.
No, don't. Please don't write that.
I can't, like, every time. It's like every time for like a month, every time I had sex, it's just like, Let It Go played in the background. It's the most awkward shit.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Do we need to know this?
I hate Frozen. And that, and then that happens, it's just like, it compounds the hate.
It wasn't hateable.
I don't like Frozen at all.
Frozen's just fucking trash.
It's not trash.
It's not trash.
It's not trash. It's an alright movie, but I don't like Disney movies.
Fuck. Oh, why is that gum on the wall? What the fuck?
I don't know what the fuck. What do you want the fuck?
There's gum on the wall, my hair was sticking to it.
Really?
Oh, look. Yeah, right there.
The fuck, Skyler?
Yeah, Skyler.
Asshole.
Why are you sticking gum in your hair? That's not a bad idea.
Are you serious in this?
Your character is heal skills.
Like, I don't... I just want to know how to do a super.
Whoop! Explosion! Fireworks! Yeah!
Oh, yeah. The fuck was that jab?
She is not a close-range character.
What the hell? Is she just, like, casually spinning, twirling her spear for, like, a jab?
Yeah, look at that. No super? Okay, I'm just gonna figure it out.
As far as I know, there's no bullet characters. Well, oh yeah, and Arcana also has the best hold character. She has holds that require you to hold upward and then press down.
Huh. Okay.
And forward back holds.
Alright, we got time for one more.
One more. Oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts 3.
God.
Speaking of Frozen.
No.
We already know the Frozen world's gonna happen.
Please, I just.
It'll be better musical. It has to be better musicals than 2.
True.
I had to mute the fucking TV to play through Atlantis.
That area is entirely optional.
I know, but I would always do it just
you
for the completion.
Did it anyway.
Just for the ending.
I hated it, but I did it anyway.
For the ending. For the completion.
Just did it anyway, guys.
Then you get something else out of... What did you get out of it?
You get a fucking... You get a fucking Jenny Cricket note thing. I don't remember.
I know what you need to do it for completion.
Get a Keyblade. You don't need it for Final Mix, since all you need for Final Mix is to get the Gold Crown.
That's right. But in Kingdom Hearts 2, yes, you want your... Better ending. Suffer.
Oh. Let's go to a convention now.
not Crab Fest?
No, not Crab Fest. Not today. But
yeah, it's like Atlantica wasn't too but at least for Final Mix to get the Gold Crown, you don't need to.
I'm already half there now, guys, it's okay. that will be forever be embedded into my mind.
Oh yeah, if you are gonna play Kingdom Hearts 2, just do Final Mix Critical. Makes the game fun.
don't know how to play this character. What do I do?
Sword skills.
What's that? Certainly.
Difficult.
God, I feel like I'm playing Viking right now.
What Viking have fireworks cannons and shit?
Is Viking and Revelator yet? That's literally the only thing that's keeping me from going back to Guilty Gear is Viking and coming in Revelator.
It just happening.
That's a cool move. Well, she can fucking death.
Okay.
Yeah, I remember when me and Dio played, I ended up doing accidentally some really cool shit with that character.
She looks really cool.
Yeah, she's like, I had to look at her moves, but I don't think I got time for that shit. Gotta mash buttons.
Gotta mash buttons, gotta play anime fighting games.
I love it. I like when gamers do that, so I like Elena. When they try to do cool shit, but then they fall on their ass.
She just does a fucking wave dash. Look at this. Wait. Hold on. Fucking wave dash.
Try and spark your way to victory.
Who does shine spark?
No one in this game.
No.
Try and spark your way to victory.
Shine spark
to Valhalla! Ragnarok, where the fuck that was?
Scatter Valhalla.
Don't Best Friends literally just summarize the entire ending in one of the videos of that?
Yeah, like in their Super Robot Wars E3 like episode. You should watch that episode.
We should just dedicate and make our own series where we just play bad fighting games.
Bad fighting games?
We need to play Broken Bond multiplayer.
I can probably find a copy of Matrix of that old
Matrix.
Oh god,
yes.
Learn to dribble for JoJo or just play Pet Shop.
Pet Shop?
Like JoJo, we all play Pet Shop, Vanilla Eyes, Pokemon. Okay, we are all required to learn.
Okay,
combo.
You have a really bad fighting game on you, like in this house somewhere.
Soul Calibur 3.
That's it.
Can we do? Oh, we can't play that. Okay,
we'll figure out a way to get it.
We'll figure out a way to play it. But next time on the Squad Brawls, we're
gonna play some shit.
Probably gonna play Tatsunoko.
Yeah, unless you want to count Brawl. Like vanilla Brawl.
That's not even enjoyable.
That's fucking just trash all over. Just
if we're gonna play like something like that, that's a joke. We're gonna do Brawl Minus or something.
Yeah, that's what we should do.
Nice. No, we're gonna play Brawl and we're just gonna fly underneath. We're just gonna fly underneath Smashville over and over again.
We're just doing synchronized flying.
It'll be like the Blue Angels. It'll be great.
This is Brawl. Anyway.